Georgios is white shadow red.
Hello guys, and today we are going to be playing another Roblox game, and today we are gonna be playing Treehouse Better, Build Your Own Treehouse, something like that. So yeah, it is Georgios today, and we have just hopped onto a server. I've been playing a little bit, so I've just got some gold and some silver. So basically, you make a tree house, you sell fruit. So let's buy this. Now place it. So we've done that. So where else? So don't have enough silver for that. Why don't you pick and sell some for? Okay. So let's go and buy some, get some fruit. So basically, it costs 25 Robux to get in this though, because it's a better game, still in better, and it's still doing good. So let's pick up this, and it's actually pretty cool because you can go, and then you can buy cars to go around faster. Let's see. Wow, 623. As you can see, you can. There's a tutorial if you start, in case you don't get it. So you go in here, and this is the food shop. And yeah, so we're going to be putting in our fruit, collecting as much fruit as we can. So let's get our apple. I can't even afford this, it's 125. So we're just gonna be getting some money, putting as much stuff in here as possible. What's up here? Nothing. Fruit, sorry. Trader, a fan. Apples are dreams as you are to me. What are these? Come back when you're more experienced. Okay. Here. No, I can't even pick anything up from up here. So we're just gonna keep on getting in the stuff. So let's pick this up and go. I'll just, is it in here? Yeah. So we're going to be going and getting some more of that kiwi. What did it say it was called? I'm not sure, because they give you 5 silver, so quite a lot of them. So usually I think they're up here. Yeah, these ones here, they are. We've got that. Now let's go. Wait, I'm gonna be like a superhero, jumping around and stops like a stealthy ninja, but I'm not that stealthy. Also, there's a little vault where you collect your money. So, oh look, there's a person right here. Let's put as much stuff as in here as we can. There. So let's see how much I've got. So let's see. Okay, I counted. So 2 kiwis equals 5 silver each, 2 silver each. So 14 silver. Yeah, I'll do this. Thank you. What is this? Coming soon. Yeah, because it's still in beta, so in the future it'll be updated. Triggered. What about him? So we are. Wow, it actually takes quite a while to get back to our base, and I've forgotten which way it is. So yeah, so this is my little tree house, start of it, and here is where we get gold. So that's our little vault, and when we go up here, here's my apple harvester, which we get money for. So you get money for making stuff. So harvest, grow bread. Okay, let's place this. It was free since I'd done, because I finished making something. So let's see how much this gives me. So it gives me 0.2. This gives me 13. Let's make something else. grow bread. Oh, plenty fruit grow. Oh, you can plant them. So I might buy that later. So let's get out of this. Why can't I? I'm stuck in third person. Help! No, I'm still stuck in it. There. So next time, remind me not to do that. Let's start building towards up here. How can we make it bigger? Spiral staircase. Ladder. Place. So we have a ladder leading up to... Will I fall? Oh, I fell. So I'll go up here and make it so the ladder leads up to... Wait, what does this do? MSP. So can we place this for free? Yeah, some of the stuff, if you do stuff, it gives you it for free. So we have a little house up here, and I wish you could sort of light it out. I wonder if I can place these. I don't own any of these. Oh, you can. So place. I don't own any of that. Could own this. Yeah, let's place it. Oh no, I have to go here again. So, no. Up here, says ladder. Can I, where do I place these? Anywhere? Where did I just put that? I'm not sure where I put that. So we can build. What is this? Place. How much is that? Transportation, 5 gold. You don't have enough gold. Why not go and collect your earnings from your harvest? I've already done that. Airship, place. I don't own any of these. So I definitely won't own this now. So let's go to the very start, walkway. Basic straight. So let's just put this here. Place. I think it's free, this, making these. Now I can make a basic right turn and place it. Oh yay, I can do that. Now what should I put here? We're gonna put some harvest. Grow bread. So let's find some stuff. I wish it wasn't always night. Or was it night? I don't remember if it's night or day, but it's often night. Is there anything in here? No. Need to find some trees. Here's one. So we have one of these. Pick it up. Let's see what we can do. Is that somebody else's? Oh, that's cool. And the next one is mine. Oh, I really need to get one of them, but right now I don't afford it. So yeah, 74 silver, not really enough, to be honest. I need like 150. So white shadow, so let's just go up here and see, can we put it up in here? How to use, yeah, how do I use it? Toss a few in the dirt to plant it. You planted the kiwi. Select the grow bread to view your plant's growing status. Oops, not that. Status growing. 57 seconds left. So we next are going to be placing, let's see, there's a bridge I think here. Is there? I'm not sure. Harvest, no, upwards. Buildings. I remember I can't do this. Transportation. Blue, any fun. A name bungee platform. Human cannon. Yeah, I'm gonna place this. I don't own it. So, you're making us some gold. We've got quite a lot of stuff. So let's go in our vault and see what we've got. 32. Thank you. And let's see, I forgot how much the cars were again. 100 and something, but let's just see the lowest price. So where were the cars? So it would make more sense if you want to play this and you're willing to spend some Robux on it, or you're gonna wait. There's a tutorial at the start to explain it. Where was the place which I saw the cars? Oh no, I've forgotten. Please, seriously, nowhere. I wonder if in the future, since this is still in beta, you'll be able to go inside some of these houses. Not all of them, because that'll be hard, but if you could like start raiding them and making it so you can see more, because right now I am just really blind. There's no point in doing this because you still can't see anything. No cars here. Where are the cars? He's got a car down here. Wait, let's just pick an apple quick and see how far I can throw. Maybe I'll try to get up there. Here the cars are. So, and then I can just pick up this apple. Oh, I like that bending down thing. What do I do? TL auto. Can I get in these? No, but I can. Apples in there. Oh, she's dancing. I'll dance with them. Yeah. So, what? Hi, White Shadow Red. Welcome to Treelands Auto. Would you like to VR stock? Yes, I would. So, max speed. How much is it? You'll need 150 for this. So, I can't get this. 375. This is fast. They've all got the same speeds apart from that 151. I think this is the highest. No. Low. I can pick up a lot of cargo. That's mainly what these would be good for. So, right now I can't afford anything. So, yeah. So, I am just going to get some kiwis and that will be it. So, where are I think they should make it so that you can pick up more than just one, because since you have this bag here, I wish you could put your kiwis in your bag and when that's full, but then that would be, you'd get so much money from that, but then they'd need to lower the price. So let's see what. Oh, that looks fun. So let's go up here, and I hope this is auto saving. Was he dancing while I was waiting? Wait, let me see that again. Oh, I thought he was dancing while he was waiting. Oh, so he wasn't dancing. Roll in there. pick it up. So I got you. Oh no, oops, what did I do? Let's go put it over there. Can't I throw it down here? I'll throw it up here, which makes it faster. And yeah, so I think this game will become popular. So 5, 8, 10, I think. No, I'm not sure. 5, 7, 9. Oh, she's gonna buy it. Oh, he's got some headphones as well. Actually, it's not really headphones. I'll pay 4 sol. Yeah, where's my kiwi? Oh, it fell out. Kiwi. Whatever it's called. It ran out. Let's see. Is this enough, mister? I'll pay 5 for everything. That's just one thing, so you don't need to say that. Let me just dance while I'm waiting. Wait. He's copying me. Seriously? Should I get in there with you? Oh no, I can't. Oh, he stopped dancing. Dance free? Oh no. Dance two? Oh, oops. Dance two? Look at him, he's copying me. Purple crystals, what are these? Great, here you go. But I want to... Where do you get these? Peach. So the lowest is apple, then it's orange, then it's blue. Oh well, or maybe that's just the stuff, I'm not sure. Before I end the video, I'm just going to have a look around to see if I can actually find these grapes which it mentions. So, can you explore down there and there'll be food? Because it doesn't... I don't think that's an endless thing. Is this mine? Oh, somebody else. So let's climb, why am I climbing this? I don't see anything up down there. Come on, get up, get to the very top. Oh no, I can't. Just as high as you can go. Climbed all of this for nothing. Hi, Steemo. Okay. So, let's see what's in here. It seems like this is a cave. I'll show you next video what this is about. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to leave a like and subscribe. Remember to hit that notification bell. Bye!